Alright guys, Ryan right now here. I've done a few pickups videos, some gameplays, some other stuff. And I figure it's time to actually start getting into my collection and, you know, showing you guys what I got going on. So, today we're going to start off with one of my favorite systems ever, the Nintendo Entertainment System, also known as the NES. I got my first Nintendo at age 7. That was in 1990. My first system ever was an Atari 5200, actually, that I got when I was 5. Yeah, I wanted a Nintendo, of course, but I guess I had cheap parents and they got me an Atari. But it was cool. I mean, I had all the classic games and I had the third-party controller, so it wasn't as bad as the original crappy Atari 5200 controllers. I don't have my Atari anymore, or my first Nintendo, or my first Sega Genesis. Yeah, all that stuff's gone. But anyway, so Nintendo. I just started collecting a year ago. Like last summer was when I started collecting. So everything you're gonna see, I got within the last year. I have roughly 80 games or something like that, not including doubles. And yeah. Oh, let me apologize in advance too, because some of them still have the price tags on them. I haven't gotten around to cleaning them all and all that stuff, but and they're not in any particular order either. So don't want to waste any more time. So yeah, first off, we've got Ninja Gaiden. Hard. Excitebike. Fun. Abadox. That's a new pickup. I haven't played it yet. Heard it's hard. Yes. Mega Man 2. I love this game. This is probably my second favorite Mega Man on the Nintendo. This was the first Mega Man I ever played, actually, too. Yeah, it's arguably the best in the series. We've got Castlevania 2, Simon's Quest. Tiger Heli. Pac-Man. Skull and Crossbones. Section Z. Monster in My Pocket. Whoa! That rubber band's holding the instructions on. In case you were wondering, why is there a rubber band on it? Rad Racer. Spy Hunter. Stinger. Super Mario Brothers. Mickey Mouse Capade. Oh man, I love this game. I don't care what anyone says. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Wasted so many hours on this game. I've also got Turtles 2, the arcade game. And Turtles 3, the Manhattan Project. Yeah, I know I said I took out all the doubles, but I've got two copies of Link. One for the gray copy. It's a little bit more rare. It came after, I guess, to, you know, cut costs or whatever. So yeah, Zelda 2, Adventures of Link. Or The Adventure of Link. Millipede. Narc. Life Force. The Legend of Zelda, one of my favorites. One of everyone's favorites, I'm sure. Bionic Commando. 1942. Super C. I still don't have Contra, believe it or not. Have not come across a copy of Contra. Gauntlet. Kid Icarus. Legacy of the Wizard. Raid on Bungling Bay. Operation Wolf. Tetris. Metroid. I love this crappy game too. WrestleMania. Terrible controls, but I mean, this came out right, you know, at the time when I really liked wrestling. Totally Rad. Elevator Action. Galaga. Super Glove Ball. I don't have a powered glove, so that game's pointless. Faxanadu. I've heard a lot of good things. I haven't popped this in yet, actually. But Cool Spot. TNC Surf Design. Ah, yes. Mega Man 4. This is the only Mega Man game that I owned as a kid, so it's the only one that I actually played a lot and, you know, got really good at. So this is probably my favorite out of the six that are on the NES, just because I have the most memories with this one. So yeah, Mega Man 4. Love that game. Gunsmoke. Cybernoid. Athena. Swords and Serpents. Gyromite. I don't have Rob the Robot, so I have not played that one. Probably won't. Vegas Dream. Track and Field 2. Jackal. This is a really fun two-player game. I remember me and my friend used to play this a lot. Double Dragon. Dr. Mario. Destination Earth Star. Everyone's favorite, Super Mario Duck Hunt. Of course, who doesn't have that? Mike Tyson's Punch Out. Super Mario Brothers 2. And Super Mario Brothers 3, this is probably one of my favorite games for this. If you haven't played this, then you've been living under a rock. I'm serious. This is like one of the best-selling games of all time, if not the best. I'm not sure. Silent Service. Ms. Pac-Man. Snake's Revenge. Freedom Force. It's a light gun game. Yeah. Starship Hector. Ghosts and Goblins. Castlevania. Another classic. Blaster Master. Commando. Monster Truck Rally. Base Wars. This is a great game. It's like baseball with cyborgs. And, yeah, and you fight, and it's like fighting cyborg baseball. It's pretty awesome. Top Gun, the second mission. Strider. City Connection. Stealth. Star Force. And yeah, that's it. We got 3 box games. Chippendale's Rescue Rangers. Klax. And Golgo 13. Yeah, so that's it for my NES collection. Aside from my doubles. And I have a Game Genie somewhere, and a few accessories. I have that Turbo controller, the NES Max, and then I have the Advantage. I have 2 Advantages, actually. And Leica. I think I have Leica. It's somewhere, whatever. And yeah, so I don't know what else to say. It's the Nintendo. I mean, there's nothing new to say about it other than it's fucking epic. And if you don't have a Nintendo, and if you've never played one, get one! Alright, guys. So, yeah, that's it. I'm Ryan right now. Thanks for watching. Have a nice evening, day, weekend, whatever.